somebody should tell us right at the start of our lives that we're dying. Then we might live life to the limit. Every minute of every day. Whatever you want to do, do it now. There are only so many tomorrows. I say to you that if you're driven by anything other than your love and your spirit, your desire to grow and expand, if you're driven by your need to please others, if you're driven by your fear, if you're driven by your past, it's time to free yourself. And the way to do it is decide. Decide consciously what you want your life to be about.